guys, it's LPS DJG Dreams here with Claire. And I know, geez, Claire, where have you been? It's been such a long time.
I know, right?
Well, I'm back, and I have some pictures and videos to show you from when I went to a hotel to watch my mom's friends dance in a competition. She got 3 first places and 1 third place, so technically that's very good. So, I have some pictures to show you, and I just wanted to show you them. So, yeah, let's get started. So first, I'm going to show you the videos, and man, the dresses are amazing. They're gorgeous. Literally, to rent them, it was $105, and to buy them, it was like $1,000. They were really expensive, but luckily, it was just for this one dance, and she's going to do it back in December, so I'll do it again. Maybe I'll see another vlog. I don't know. Maybe. So, yeah, and it was raining that day, so it was kind of bad, but... It was a big ballroom, and it was amazing. So I'm just gonna show you some clips of all of them dancing, and I have some pictures of her dress that I'm gonna show you after the video. So see you later. Looking out on the morning rain. The dresses are gorgeous, and since you did get a little sneak peek of the dress, and I believe it's very pretty, and the jewelry is also very, very, very pretty. So they had like big necklaces on and hair pieces, or like, real. It was so beautiful. I wanted to cry. No, I'm joking. So yeah, I know it's kind of short, but at least you got to see something, right? Right. And there will be more videos coming up soon, so don't worry, I'm not a slacker. I don't slack off. Sarah, I haven't seen her in a while, but we will meet again. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. After this, there's going to be a bunch of pictures, so bye guys. See you next time.